All right, I'm back after a little break. By that I mean I had the weekend in between. Gonna have some happy little solo queue. No real strain. We're just gonna play some games, hit some steel shots, kill some people, and hopefully get in like top 10. Top 10 would be nice. Build. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Pick a light wave punk game. See where we end up. Really quiet today. Got a bit of a headache, so I'm just gonna hopefully just let it percolate along whilst I play some games. See how many skill drops I miss before the next update comes on and my skill pool gets a center, and thereby making sure I'll probably not miss many. Although I probably won't be getting many pins from it, because you only get pins from the outside. We shall have to see. Do I have a center if I miss the update? You mean I'm gonna hit skill shots? Good lord.
I'm just getting warmed up. Did someone throw their trash in here? Why is it so tricky to move around here?
Might be entering a new... Oh, yeah. Wow. Clearly I missed the update. Must have been happening over the weekend whilst I was away. It's fine. Someone throw their trash in here. Hey. Glue, wait, hold on. I've gone... Mastery, get the glue, and get out.
Really? No chairs.
This will wait you for the moment.
What do we have here?
I want nothing to do with you, lady.
I don't feel good about this. I'm not convinced. Pure focus and determination. This will make it work.
Seventeen, 18 even. Whoopsie daisy. Alright. Did I miss the patch? Because I saw the patch notes, the preview, but I didn't realize it already patched. Which is on me, for sure. It should be fun. Max level, yeah, I know. Whatever will I do? Well, at least I'm getting chicken kills. Let's go. Patch notes. Do I really not play since 2nd of February? That's insane. So that means the pork chop update is live. Okay, good to know. I need to check out. Has any builds changed? Sure has. Doesn't look like anything's changed here though. It'd be in here somewhere, I reckon. That's fine. Okay. I'll be realistic. I have a funny feeling that most of the changes I'm not going to be good enough to actually, like, really identify. Could be good, though. Well, so all of a sudden, I guess that stream title I've done makes very little sense. Hilariously. Still, I guess all I can do is wait. So, well, actually, I'm getting, if I'm missing skill shot, my skill shots with the center inside, then maybe there is a problem. Still, it's fine. Alright, here we go. Enter normal match, solo, select character. My. Try and gain some competence. These seem fine. It's logistics. Well, logistics is fine. I'll go a bit. He does a crutch to get some free potions. Alright, let's see where we end up. Yay, rolling around in bronze. Looks like some people have been kicked out of that team, the game we were in Japan. All right, let's go. We'll be done then. Wow. Take a camp. Too bad indeed, Mai.
I'll just open this up. I'm not convinced. My mind always used to just wander to
right.
Is it supposed to look like this?
All right. I'm going too bad. Thing we need.
This almost feels like a real masterpiece.
Get out of here. can make boots, actually. We should make them quick. Not a single boot. I'm gonna get out of here. Okay. See if we can get a little bit lucky. This isn't too bad. I see OD boots is good. I made this, but even I can't believe it. What do we have here? 次の禁止エリアが指定された。Alright, if we get this, I'll be pretty happy. It's not a bad start. Why is it so tricky to move around? Tag Ops helmet. This almost feels Smitty like fire. Masterpiece. Phantom jacket, easy peasy. Now let's go get some mastery because this is a little diabolically low.
But of course, simply another masterpiece.
Okay. Gets us the armband.
But at least it's done. How's this?
Let's get out of here.
Why is it so tricky to move around here?
Nice. Alright. Is going okay. Murder these guys a little bit. Let's get up to Atley.
What happened to the people? I can't get used to this.
Hello.
Why is it so tricky to move around here?
Get this. See if we can't get this alpha.
Why is it so tricky to move around here?
Okay, so there's probably no one around here. Based on my super duper intuition. Yeah.
Hey, I don't feel good about this.
Wait, no, hold on. Mithril armor isn't that good for me. I literally have you, so I'll go for you.
The incense doesn't smell too bad, actually. Who doesn't love a good potato? Don't run. It's annoying.
Yeah, Miss Glurk. Go me. Look at that attack move that I'm definitely using. Okay.
Chairs.
Someone's got the cameras.
I just opened
it. Okay. Okay. You don't want to fight? I'm happy to not fight, although, yeah. Call that a bit of a pass, so let's head to school.
My clothes
Light is an oil is what we need. Cube watch might be a bit of a dream, so we'll maybe think about it, but there we go. Lovely throw helmets. Let's have a look. Whilst I was saying that, someone got the meteorite, which is a bit of a bummer. It's fine. Only a minor bummer. Diadem. Wow. You'll handle it, eh? Get on up here. Okay, there we go. Oh, well. Hello. Well, that was a little unfortunate.
Leave me alone.
Only a tad unfortunate, but it's fine. Whew. Blimey, what happened here? I guess he was AFK somewhere in the map. Yay. Yay. Mission? I mean, sure. I've got max EP. Let's see where we get with this one. Oh, straight away. Nice. There is not a swap. Let's do this. Let's do this. Load it in. Pretty area to be in. Okay. So it is interesting that you see, like, there's lots of things.
Is it supposed to look like this?
In, like, a few boxes.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Feel like there's a lot less running around between areas. Like you spawn into a zone, you just run around that area.
I don't feel good about this.
interesting.
I'll just open this up. This'll make it work.
Just drink the glug glug glug. Right. Ourselves a weapon. Let's just get going.
I could go for some ice cream. What do we have here?
Let's get out of here.
Oh no.
For the hotel. I can get this done. I feel a little bit confident getting into this. Only a little bit confident. Let's see. I like this awkward. This is an okay start.
At least it's done.
Not ideal, not bad, just okay.
This almost feels like a real masterpiece.
Oh, hello, Nadine. Goodbye, Nadine.
Shoes. Listen,
Well, it's a bit of an awkward one. I guess I'm just getting what I deserve. Okay. Here's hoping for food. Tree of Life and Forest and Hospital in 1 minute. Meteorite, not too bad, not too bad.
My clothes are gonna get dirty.
Let's see if we can get in here.
Did someone throw their trash in here? Don't you even dare to run away. Uncomfortably necessary.
Whilst it is unfortunate that I was unable to really get anything, at least I felt like I was doing something. I'll take that over doing nothing. As unreliable as that may be. Oh boy, my damage is low. It's fine. Alright, it is.
I'm feeling dizzy already. The grass smells.
This doesn't seem like it's gonna work, but I've gotta try, right? Yeah. Yeah, watch and glue. Watch, nice. Alley Hospital, okay. Get you. Yeah, my food situation is not ideal. But hey, let's have a couple of items. Nice. This is good. Hospital, okay. That's alright, that's alright, we like that. Nah, I don't think so. Temple is one of really accessible. We don't have enough time for that, only 25 seconds. Hyunwoo. I mean, I guess we could try and take the Hyunwoo. Be an interesting one at least. Oh, hello. Nope, nope. Well, isn't this going to be an interesting one? Hello. That was greedy. As fuck! Oh god, I'm stuck in the rat-do-nothing mode, it seems. This isn't good. Alright, let's... oh well. Go Kiriso. No, it must have been the Kathy. Kathy must have been the one who did it. Alright, let's see if we can get a decent result with a couple, like, an action result. Like, not just, rah, I got there and then got killed. Because that was just a bit pitiful. Come on, give me a match. Happy little match. Give me a game, happy little game. Go. Keep on trucking. As crappy as I am at this game, nice fun to play. Yeah, skill shots, crowd control, defensive tools, a dash. Like, it's a point and click dash, so. Ulti is the tricky one. Like, I guess I just use it as a heal most of the time. Probably is wrong. Lots of people starting in the school, Jesus. Alright, let's see how this works. Should be alright. I need a few key items from here, realistically. And I can forego the rum raisin bread. Probably should forego the rum raisin bread more often, if anything. I think it just is delaying me. Okay. Let's go. Okay, I've got a decent spot to myself and just a giant pile of things in here. Okay, cool. Good. Is it supposed to look like this? Alright, let's get out of here. Grab you for the road. And away we go. Ooh, already somebody TPing. Jesus. I mean, I guess I would be if I could. Go. Go, Gadget Ranger. Actually, make the boiling water. Steal the speed boost. Well, Damn. Garlic bread. Okay, we in trouble, lads. Okay, chicken alive. Alright, glue. Just glue. Let's do this now. Get a good set. Have you? So we've got a set, good drink, decent food. That's all we can really ask for. Will I get a chain for later? If we can, but we are running late. Don't mind me. I'm glad you didn't mind me. I would have hated to have had to, you know, show off my amazing skills and run away as fast as I can. Oh, bloody hell. I do believe we are toast.
Not a single.
Alright, you done? Thank you. Javis. Okay. So, we sure ain't getting that tree of life, that's for certain. It'd be weird if it's still there when I get there, but I'm not going to count on it. Pure focus and determination. Yeah, it's gone. That's fine. Need another battery. Okay. We'll get it later. Here. Technology servant, take me to my destination. Don't run. It's annoying. Lol. We should pretend that one didn't happen. What do we have here? Oh, I already not feeling this game. This one I think is gonna be a bit of a dirty one. Oh, I didn't get to see what you're saying. Oh, yeah, this has been a disaster. I can safely say that much. Maybe thinking this might not be worth actually doing. Because my head is just not in it. Well, we try again. Barely been going for 45 minutes. Can't give up that quickly. Alright, time to get my head honest with. Let's see what we can do. Just realised, Yeah, okay, my mic is picking up my voice. Good to know. I'm talking quieter than normal, so it might be a little odd. Sorry about that if it is. And get a snack. Coffee is finished. I'm gonna go get another one shortly, but get this game on the go first. Let's go.
I really hate doing this.
You really hate doing this, Mai? Well, tough luck. That's all I can really say to that one. Screen, pretty much. Oh, did you hear that? I sure can smell it. Yeah, well done me. That was a really good thing to do right now. Oh. Yay, Luke's. Everyone loves a Luke. Sorry about that. These and go. At least it's done. Get these string and go.
Why is it so tricky to move around here?
Garlic bread and go.
Not convinced. Uncomfortably necessary. This isn't too bad.
Alright. Make sure that you have a fine number of drinkage. A decent number of eatage.
Don't you even dare to run away.
Just not enough itemage. Which is concerning. very concerning, actually. Okay, this is just what happens when... Hello there. Nice. I need some glue. What should I get from here? Nice. Glue. Let's get out of here. Until I at least get my weapon. What do we have here? I have a honey feeling. I'm not gonna find anything here, am I? Yeah. It's the my. Well, I've done all this stuff, so I'm really just wasting my time completely. Ay, ay, ay. That's why that skill shot hitbox is literally insane. Unfortunate sandwich. Shouldn't have got a greedy for the kill in the UK, should let them might take it. Also went the wrong way. Like, fully knowing that the might likely went that way, I was like, well, maybe Mai didn't take the things that I need. Stupid. Very stupid. There's no good if I can say this in hindsight. It's hindsight amazing. It's even worse if I say it as I'm doing it. Blimey, it looks like, yeah, no, today's gonna be a pile of fails, so anyone watching, be warned. This is, yeah, this is not gonna be good. Ah, sorry, keep trying. Just work through the crap. Maybe one day I'll even get slight semi-competent. Well, at least I managed to get my health off. Like, even if it did, like, land me in the second hit of coup de grace, if I hadn't altered then, I'd definitely just die, so... That's fine. I really hate doing this. Do 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 do. again. Just settle for completing the build. Completing the build would be nice. Phone buzzing. Was on phone. Oh boy. Okay, come on. Next screen. Right, I'm done with your load in, please. Please. Here we go. I'm about to sneeze. Let's go. Annoying, but at least you as well. Nyom. And then nyom. Just open this up. Garlic bread. Not hammer. Don't run. It's annoying. Completely necessary. You let's go. Just open this up. Now the only reason I'm not going straight into avenues because I want to rerun here to see if I can't get another garlic bread. And I feel like maybe I'm wrong. I feel like I just get make more time going around this way. Well, okay, not anymore now. I'm crafting honey water, but the idea is there. Okay. And this lets me get into the item route a little bit nicer. Like so. See? Rewarded. Is it supposed to look like this? Yeah. Nice. Okay. Craft. This isn't too bad. Your focus and determination. I don't feel good about this. Okay, you drink you. Feel a little awkward. Oh wait, no, I got the splag loose. Let's do this. Eat you. Get you. And get the heck out of here. Yeah. 36 seconds till the thing. That's okay. It's not too bad at all. See if we can get to a hotel, complete a couple items, and have a bit of a contest. Okay, let's go. Make it work. This is the best I got. Let's do this. Now this is more my speed. Get the hat as well. Pure focus and oil. Get the food from the logistics. Did someone throw their trash in here? Okay, someone got it. Unfortunate. Right, you only get two oil and things. That's, of course, I forgot about that. Okay. No, don't come with the watch. Thank you very much. Okay. Let's try and get some mastery. And some fishies. Oh, hello. Take the bread. Bread can never hurt. If nothing else, I can just drop it. Oh, bloody hell. I'm bad. So many levels bad. Hold on. Yeah, all of it has changed, hasn't it? Yeah, they moved power out of food. That's not gonna be doable at all. Christ, lots of people died. I've done nothing. I've literally done nothing. What am I doing? This is tragic. Like, this is actually a disaster on so many levels. As it is. Pretty much the only way I'm going to be able to reliably do stuff. Meteorite, nice. Oh, wait, that means... If worse comes to worst, I can try throwing this. Nice. Little bit of luck my way! Forest hospital. Don't you even dare to run away. Anything I particularly need? Not really. Okay, that's interesting. Oh dear, lead that in. Please no anger. Hello, friend. Just get out of here. Target. Chest. Because I've just forgotten how you actually build it. Hello. What happened to my house? Jesus, yeah, that was just like nada I could do. They start getting consistent middle of the pack. Consistent middle of the pack is fine. I just need to actually accomplish something with it now. Which will be goal number two. Like, yeah, admittedly, my goals are not high, but if I can get a consistent middle of the pack, I'll be alright. It's kind of I don't know what happened to Slandy and Karina Nom Nom, but good lord. Madness. Where are these two system messages? Just nothing. Oh, let's go. Let's do this. Yeah. All right, let's see what we got. Not much to say about this lobby. It's the usual people playing a bunch of games. Yeah, Goldie. Does that mean I'm going up in the world? No. It feels like it. Oh dear. Already done. Get out of here. Awkward pathing, but alright. Little bit of a speed boost always helps. Those are gonna get dirty. Get some nice stuff here. Nice. Okay. This, make it work. Hot honey water. Alright, let's go after we get some glue. Glue acquired. We'll get you. Not convinced. Decent amount of garlic bread, okay. Put back support. I mean, this is actually a complete waste of the honey water beverage, isn't it, really? Uncomfortably necessary. I don't, like, I have nowhere near the SP, or getting 1,000 back makes it worth it at all. There we go. Classico. Get the speed boost, instantly attack. Okay. Get the plasma bolt to go. Let's get out of here. Oil in the battery and we can get the heck out of here. Oil in the battery and we can get the heck out of here. Oh boy. It's gonna be one of those, isn't it? In the battery. Where's the oil? There's the oil. Only 20 seconds in hospital to prepare. Okay, though. Okay.
This almost feels like a real masterpiece.
Oh dear. Miscast my ultimate on him. And you know what else I did? I filled up my inventory. So when Knight hit, I put my two potions on the ground instead of having them in my inventory. So all I did to eat was garlic bread. Yeah. Probably just ran when I saw him. Well done, me. You know what I said about getting that consistent middle of the back? Yeah, gimme, gimme, gimme. Was even, yeah, he was full build, okay. Still, no excuse.
There's no reason to die for this small tree of life in the game. I was well on the way to actually just getting the basic item anyway. So, poo! Poo indeed.
Let's go. Right, my build. Yeah, it's not going to change. Gotta remember logistics exists. Honestly, that is actually maybe a reason to not have logistics. Won't worry about it for the moment. Although my mouse runs out of battery, like it's flashing at me, that would be a little awkward. So, just plug it in. And be there, okay. A little unfortunate, I altered the UK, not myself. But that's fine. That's what Alt-R is for. Like, there's no reason not to have pressed Alt-R, so it would be automatically self-cast. And then didn't realize it until too late, and I just was like, oh yeah, I'm standing next to him, and just waiting for him to come out, but no reason. So go me. Celestial Clock Tower either. Get to see that in a game, hopefully. Hopefully not getting murdered by it, but it'd be nice. Sure, it'll be fun. It does look pretty cool. Didn't actually look at the effects. I hope it changes the color of the lasers. That'd be nice. Let's go. Nice. Let's go. Get out of here. Please don't blab me. Oh, yeah. I know you want to. Experiment on. Blimey, okay, let's go. Not convinced. Let's go, 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 go. Let's get into this big loot cluster. Semi-rewarded. But at least it's done. This almost feels like a real masterpiece. I'll just open this up. I could go for some ice cream. Just get out of here. This has been the no aggro run, I feel. We can just get to this last area. Get our stoop. Call it a day. Nothing's worse than a rundown hotel. Oh dear. Final. Thank you. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. Awkwardness over. Did all right. Your focus and determination.
Why is it so tricky to move around here? Probably tons of ways to use this. Annoying, but at least
it's
done.
Nice. Here we are.
How's this?
次の禁止区域が決まったぞ。
Oh, it does look different. Nice. Must admit, that does look very cool. Does feel like the hacks.
Oh, sand in my shoes. Did someone throw their trash in here?
Thank you.
to run away.
Yeah, no, it's a big disaster. I've got nothing else to do. Sorry, lady. Right, well, let's just go up here. Looks like we are the ones closest to Alpha, so we can get that for free. Or maybe not, someone's TP'd in. Let's go. Everything there. Ah, no, I hit the whip. Glad I got whip auto up luck, because I would not have thought of doing it in the middle of that. It's weird to be pear shaped, isn't it, today? Honest, I do normally get like top 10. Top 10 is usually where I end up, with like top 10 at a kill. I guess it's just a combination of I'm playing badly and for the first time in a while, people are contesting that first thing, so I guess I must have gone up in ELO, or the ELO's been reset a little bit. Because normally, I am the only person around the Tree of Life, and every single time we've had like 2 to 3, which is interesting, because it makes the game more fun. Even if I am absolutely losing out every single time. Eve's ability to grab it from nowhere is pretty sweet. I think about. I mean, not much. I mean, maybe I spent too much time chasing the Eva. No, no, I did spend too much time chasing Eva, especially because it was pretty. Like, and I could have caught her, I reckon. It is what it is. I reckon I could have caught her, just, I forgot how she had a dash that goes over the wall. Oh well. Oh? Oh, I thought we were gonna get a game then. Guess not. All right, let's go. Stay with the main. Guess I can call her a main. Well, I've got this sorted, so let's just get going. Back a second. There's not much I can really do about all these. Fine, I'm just playing like garbage. Yep, a bunch of names I recognize. That is pretty normal these days. All right. Okay, let's go. Hey, solo start. Means we should have zero problems, right? Zero problems. Way. Oh boy. Jackpot, as they say.
I'm just getting warmed up. How's this? Pretty good, huh?
All right.
I don't feel good about this.
Hey, is it pretty good? Blimey. Okay, come on, game. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's get the heck out of here. Double L is here. No. Go away, Double L. Oh, goodbye, Jackie. Pure focus and determination. Glad I didn't greet for that one. Feel like that would have gone terribly. Okay, that's acceptable. This almost feels like a real masterpiece. But of course, that was a. I'm gonna say Crazy Jackie. I know I definitely would have wouldn't have tried to contest anything on that sort of weapon. Hey. I mean, I guess it nearly worked out. Ooh, well. No. Don't mind if I do. Oh, hello. Bloody hell. What you doing? Alpha be there. In my shoes. What happened to my house? Explode. Be careful. It's about to blow. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. That was a bit of a cluster mess. That ult did. I might have been able to do that. But I didn't ult. I'll take it. I actually did something. I'll take doing something and then dying over doing nothing and getting to the end and dying. Go.
I really hate doing this.
All right. I guess the other thing I need to get used to is now everything's a little bit quicker, isn't it? Which is probably why, well, it was before I wasn't seeing anyone get to that Tree of Life, and now everything's a little bit quicker because all the items are a little bit more condensed. So you can get to places like the first Tree of Life, like a lot quicker, no matter like how good you are. Is the only thing I can think of. Either way, let's see what happened. Trick 69. Where have I seen that name before? Considering that banner looks kind of scary, I imagine that's the person who's going to wreck this lobby. Give this a go. Right. Hashtag squad goals. Aim to be higher than the bots. Forget that. We'll consider this a glorious victory. Actually, this is not that much better than the garlic bread, is it? Although I misremembered how much garlic bread cost me. Look at some point. Don't you even dare to run away. Feel good about this. I don't know what I'm doing. Grab that. Oh god, I just had like huge brain fart hesitation. This way, we'll pop into the building for the rest of the stuff, hopefully. Nice. School is with me, sure it is, okay. Nothing's worse than a rundown hotel. Don't you even dare to run away. Feel good about this. Okay, let's get going. Craft. That's not gonna happen. accept that as the loss and go. Let's go to the cemetery. Doop a doop doop. Manner is a problem. Manner is no longer a problem.
My mind races when I'm alone with my thoughts.
Okay, but I'm just losing out is the problem. Yeah, kill someone who's falling quite far behind on the build. Get me. Well, at least I can hold all the cameras. And then never use them, and then die. That's the way I roll. Chapel Forest, okay. I am just wandering for no real reason, which is bad. Place camera randomly. But at least I'm not dead. Got a kill, not dead. I'm just behind though, because I have a plan. See if I can just get to the chapel. Oh, wow, that's not bad.
Okay,
I'll take it.
I could go for some ice cream. The grass smells.
Okay.
Fresh.
Hang on, over here.
I can't get you.
Okay, here we are. Right, a chain, right?
Did someone throw their trash in here?
Target you. Chest, target you. Chain. Okay, so cemetery.
I do find myself with the urge to pray sometimes. Uncomfortably necessary. I think I should be quiet. Did someone throw their trash in here?
Oh, let me have it. I want a chain. There we go. Happy days.
This isn't too bad. Now this
oh, I need another chain. Where do I get a cat from? Wand. Okay. Whilst I'm doing this, the Eva is just going to quietly table the entire team. That's fine. Alright, to the pond. Get out of here.
I know how to make an exit. Can I drink the pond water?
Okay. Oh, there we go.
And determination.
Boxes top three magically, but it's fine. At least I've done something. Admittedly, most of it has been just avoiding the Eva. I guess that is something to be said. Howdy doody, work line has arrived. Oh, well. Seeing as.
I can't get used to this.
Well, at this point, let's just go and end it all, shall we? There's absolutely no way I can defeat this Eva. So let's just end it.
I'm feeling pretty already. Death is a mystery. I'll just open this up.
Interesting. Yeah, there was zero chance of that going my way in the slightest. I'll take second. Like, maybe if I'd be able to re-aggro the wick onto me and I'd killed her, but... not to be. Yeah. Absolutely murdered. Let's be realistic. Likely it is the only reason I am second is because A, this guy was AFK and I just didn't run into her. Other than that, first little bit around the first tree of life. Right, let's go.
I really hate doing this.
Pretty much the last couple of games. I am super tired. Sorry to anyone who has clicked and stuck around. But yeah, I'm dead tired. Sorry. It's fine. We're back again tomorrow. Not Thursday, so then it'll be the next Tuesday. Have some fun playing some Mai, see what we can do. And enjoy the new season, because it is a doozy. Just got to get used to all the new changes, like the heated oil only making two, so there's left food around. Everyone's region is sort of more baseline. It's interesting, very interesting. I hope. It like makes the game feel a bit more fluid and faster. It seems like it's meant to like encourage finishing builds and then, so getting to your end game or getting to your spike. And actually starting fights rather than being like, ah, I'm still farming, oh no, and then dying. I don't know. I said it seems. I'm probably wrong. I have very little faith in my ability to actually work it out. Go. Decent spawn. There's a cellar just below us, but it should be alright. And do why not? Let's get going. Do these and then these.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Could really do with getting our weapon though. That is absolutely something we need. Okay. There we go, weapon. Alright, we are on.
Now it's a couple more.
items, nice joie. Get that lovely lifesteal. Guess get you. We did alright. Let's get out of here. So we got decent food, decent drink. We're doing alright. Doing alright. Said doing alright. Oh boy. Okay, so if we find literally zero in here, then we're not doing alright. Oh, hello. Okay.
Now this is more my speed.
次の禁止区域が決まったぞ.
Annoying, but at least
no point showing up without this, because if someone has got most of their build, they would just murder me. And they're gone. Okay.
Fresh.
That's okay. Okay.
This isn't too bad.
That's fine.
Pure focus and determination.
Build complete. Poke the boy. Let's just get some farmy farm. How's it going? Someone's on bear murdering duty. Okay. Oh, dope. Right, where was I? Oh, blimey. Death is happening. Watch death. Hello. Done yet? No, you're not done yet, are you?
It's
Blame, blame indeed. That's fine. Missed my chances. It was fun though. Lasted so long, go fifth. So I probably ruined both of our chances of actually doing anything, which is amusing. Although, maybe she can use the EOD boots to good use. Yeah, she did get the EOD boots. Good luck, Lady Aya. Oof, and she's, if that's a Korean name, that probably means she's on like a 100 and something ping, which is even more depressing than I got ruined. Definitely got another game in me. Huh. If nothing else.
I really hate doing this.
Not a whole lot else to do, to be brutally honest. Alright, that's all, folks. Indeed. Indeed, that is all. Dolphins and Molly, hello. Don't know if ABC Professor TTV is having about as much drug as I am, but I definitely am seeing him a lot in these games, which means we are probably dying around the same times. Not the greatest starting box, but it's fine. We can just recover with other boxes like this. Oh, come back. Quick crafting. I mean, mathematically, this is. Oh, no. Damn it. Well, shit. Already have this one up, haven't I? Gotta get water from somewhere. Way to ruin this one. Well, whatever. We'll need to.
My mind always we'll have to. To just wander to clothing. Really? No chairs? What do we have here?
Whiz straight through all this, so see if we can get to the last area. Go, run, go, run. drink you just to get your inventory.
I'm just getting warmed up.
And we get the heck out of here. Still a mastery level 1. Because I effed it up, I should have a purple weapon right now. But I'm bad. So this is going to be a bit of a disaster. Go, 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 get the water, and then we go. Meanwhile. Howdy.
I miss a nice warm bed. Shame there's none here. Whew, my throat was getting dry.
Alright. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, well, we aren't completely bollocked. We managed to get our build completed. That doesn't look great. Guess the beach, get a chain. Some leather. We'll work on whatever is next. God damn it. I'll react in time, even though I know it's coming. Okay. Okay. Heck out of here.
Why is it so tricky to move?
Uptown, eh? Uptown's actually pretty good. I want to go there. Oh, it didn't crowd control me. Thank you. Mithril shield is fine.
Pure focus and determination. Oh no, I'm feeling dizzy already. There's no doctors.
Me charge is also fine.
If worse comes to worse, I can try throwing this.
What do you need for this thing again? Ribbon. Okay. Can get pond. Good.
Did someone throw their
Let's go.
I should at least wash my hands.
Ribbon? Ribbon. Please, ribbon. Oh dear. Just want a ribbon. Please. Please. Any chance of a ribbon? Ribbon gaming. All I want. Got it.
This almost feels like a real mess.
Let's get out of here.
Uncomfortably necessary.
Let's see, what do you do? Oh, crikey, you have an active effect. Well.
Tons of ways to use this. Probably good to grab some stuff here. Don't even dare to run away.
Hit that thing again right out, press Alt R. Probably should use the active as well, that would have been nice. God, I cannot. My brain just doesn't think in clutch situations. I might have been able to beat her. Maybe. In my dreams, maybe. On that note, it is almost 9 o'clock. I'm going to call it a night. Thank you to anyone who stuck around. I'll be back tomorrow with more Eternal Return, mostly playing Mai. And we'll see what happens. Once upon a time, maybe ranked queue will open up again. But until then, we will just be humming around in the solo queue. Hope y'all have fun, and good night.